So it is Sunday, May 6th, 2018, and I have joined the 50th Walk for Hunger for Project Bread. I first was introduced to this event by my brother in 1999. I've done it at least 8 times since then, so I figured this would be as good a time as any. I've raised about $400, and weather's not as good as it was yesterday. It was such a nice day yesterday, but now we've got a very slight chance of rain. So, and I remember it was really rainy 10 years ago on the 40th walk. So hopefully I can get through this, and I'm all dressed up for that. So here's good luck for this walk, and I'm gonna Fitbit this too.
Reason I didn't get this back at the Boston Commons, but they provide them at the checkouts, so that's a good one.
I'm like, What's the deal?
Nice job.
Yeah.
You got it.
I think you can stamp one and two for me.
Yes.
Thank you.
No, he's got it.
Can't use the freaking stairs? I don't know why.
What is it?
about 25,000 steps here.
I'm afraid of all you people using the chainsaw. And I'm like, but why? They're not dangerous or anything. It's fine. What if I just put them? I'm going to shackles. I'll put my foot up on the floor.
Come on.
So I've been walking for over 5 hours. I've logged 28,000 steps so far. Just over 13 miles. And my iPhone has less than 25% battery power. Luckily, I've parked my car near Cambridge Friends, so I can juice my phone up there. Okay, I just spent 25 minutes in my car charging my iPhone. Gave it about, raised it up to 45% again. I think that should last me the last 5 miles of this walk. Thank you.
Does it actually feel like a mile between 16 and 17?
No, it was definitely less.
No.
Alright.
Yeah, something's not right. But I'm happy to be 17 anyway.
Okay, so I've reached 40,000 steps. We've passed mile marker 18. My Strava says 18. My Fitbit says 17. I don't know why that is. Oh, I like yellow.
Thank you for walking.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
Seventeen now.